Welcome to the channel, guys. It's your boy Till here, and today we'll be going over the legend Caustic. We're going to be going over his abilities, skins, finishers, and also how to effectively use this character in Apex Legends. Now, Caustic comes with three abilities, and his passive being the Nox Vision, his secondary, which is his tactical, being the Nox Gas Trap, and his ultimate being the Nox Gas Grenade. Now, if you are new to Apex Legends, the abilities work like this. The passive works throughout the course of the game, so you don't have to activate it. The tactical is manually activated, and with this character, recharges every 30 seconds per canister, and the ultimate charges over time. But once you unlock Caustic, you have three finishers to unlock to date until they probably add more with the season passes coming to Apex Legends, so be on the lookout for that, and tell me if you're excited for battle passes coming to Apex Legends. But taking a look at his legendary skins, I like how they changed his whole look almost with the skins in the legendary rarity. Now, Caustic is our second tank character in Apex Legends compared to Gibraltar, but the difference is he's a toxic trapper. So if I was ever to promote you be toxic with this character, this is the one to do it with. Now, when it comes to Caustic's passive ability, Nox Vision, you gain threat vision on enemies moving through your gas. So to sum it up, you can see enemies who come in contact with your gas traps and gas grenades. The good thing about this ability, Nox Vision, also is that he's immune to his own chemicals. So if you run across another Caustic on the battlefield, you'll also be immune to their gas traps and gas grenades as well. Honestly, I think that's a major bonus when it comes to a trap character in any video game, that when they come across their own counterpart, that they'll actually be immune to it. So I think that's pretty cool. Now, if you do come in contact with enemies that come across your smoke or your gas traps, you'll be seeing them in a yellow color. So when they come in contact with it, they'll be highlighted in yellow and it'll be extremely easy to see. So when it comes to Caustic passive ability that we've talked about so far, it's honestly very beneficial, especially when we pair it with his ult and his tac, but we'll get into that shortly. Now, with Caustic's tactical ability, it's called Nox Gas Trap. And with this ability, he can place up to 6 canisters that release deadly Nox gas when shot or triggered by enemies. Now, when you start the game, Caustic is holding 3 canisters at a time and 1 recharges every 30 seconds. So if you do deploy all 3 at a time, it'll be 30 seconds per canister in order for those to charge all the way back up to 3. Now, you can also hold 6 on the field. So if you are in a battle and you put down 6, that's the max that can be on the battlefield at a time. But if you do deploy, say, a 7th, the first one that you put down will then disappear from the battlefield. So it'll just replace your old one. So don't worry about if you're running out of canisters at a time. It'll just replace the old ones that you put down from previously. Now, when it comes to using your gas traps, you can use them in a numerous amounts of ways, but a few I'm gonna go ahead and list off here for you. You can seal off doorways. That way, if you do run inside a building and you wanna close off the path behind you, you can put a trap up and that'll permit entry from getting into your building. You can also use them for cover. So if you put 2 out in front of you simultaneously, you can actually go ahead and use that as a little bit of natural cover. And if they so happen to get shot, you'll still be able to be immune to the gas and it won't affect you one bit. Now, another tactic that you can use is if you're holding down a position with your team, you can actually surround the area with all of your gas traps. And that way, if any of them go off or you choose to just shoot them to make them go off, you can reveal enemy locations pretty quick and your team can be alerted from you that, hey, there's enemies nearby and you can actually make it clap. But if you're ever in a situation where you're running through a building with these traps, use them to cover your flanking positions while moving. I know you'll probably be the last to the party when it comes to trying to be first on any of the pushes, but you're a support character still as a tank. So if you're in the back and you're still pushing along, you can actually cover your ground with the gas traps. That way people won't come up behind you. And if they do, you can quickly be alerted from it and cause a little damage in the process. But in the grand scheme of things, be as toxic as possible when it comes to using Caustic on the battlefield. Also, come up with other creative ways. The tips I give you are just general tips on how I feel like you can use him to maximize your consistency with the character. But when it comes to making crazy plays with Caustic, yo, let me know in the comment section what plays have you made and what plays would you suggest to other players to try when they're using this character. But when it comes to his ultimate ability, it's called Nox Gas Grenade. And what it does is it blankets a large area and knocks gas. Now, in my opinion, this pairs perfectly with the passive ability to see enemies in yellow through the smoke. And it makes it perfect because what happens in the Nox gas grenade, it actually slows enemy movement and reduces vision temporarily to get easy shots in for those guys. So while you're running through, he'll actually be letting you know that he's okay by saying, "My vision is clear. My vision is clear." If you ever hear that audible statement from Caustic, he's just letting you know that he's okay to continue moving through the smoke. Now, another thing to note is once you throw the gas grenade, it actually stays in the area for around 19 to 24 seconds. I put it on the stopwatch of my recording a couple of times, and that was the timing that I constantly got when it comes to trying to see how long the gas grenade stays in the area. But when it comes to consistent times to use this when ambushing enemies or close range gunfights to be extremely beneficial. Again, be toxic as possible with this ability and ruin somebody's day by being a toxic third party. But if this video helped you in the slightest, my people, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel for more Apex Legends content. Also, guys, I want to start a forum down in the comment section, of course, if you are new to my videos. Leave some tips for other players that are looking to use Caustic in Apex Legends. Thank you again if you made it to this point in the video, because the support means a lot, my people. And hey, we in the house.
You are the Apex champions. Perfect.